This was as good as winning a test match.
Will you call this a win to see Vihari and Ashwin bat out 258 balls against an Aussie attack who was throwing everything at them?
Yes, absolutely. This was as good as winning a test match. See, when you come abroad and play a match like this, it was really special. Yes, as I said, it was as good as a victory. Great to Vihari, Ashwin, the way he batted, Pujara, Rohit in the start, and also Rishabh Pant. So I think everyone actually chipped in for team scores, but credit to those two guys in the end who actually batted almost two and a half hours in the end. We knew Vihari was batting really well last three test matches. Yes, unfortunately couldn't get those big scores, but today we all saw that special knock. I mean, I thought his knock was more special than his 100. This knock was really special. The way he batted after, especially when after he got injured, to show that motivation, to show that hunger, to hang in there for your team was really good. And that's what we want from each and every individual, to show that character on the field, because it's all about what team wants. And I think credit to him, the way he handled himself, there was pressure, yes, and but then the way he managed his batting, his injury, especially. It was really special to see.
Rishabh Pant seems to be turning India's X factor, his batting especially. I mean, he copped a lot of blame after the first day, dropped a few catches. But today, the way he counter-attacked, it seems he kind of had an impact on Australia's bowling. They seemed to, I mean, they were pushed back. So, does he bring, is he the X factor for your team?
See, definitely. I think we know that he's a quality player, and that left-hand, right-hand combination was very crucial for us. I thought especially today, he promoted that number five, and the way he played counter-attacking knock was really good. Unfortunately, got out on 97, but that was a crucial knock for us as a team, from team's perspective. So yes, catches, anyone can drop catches, but as long as you are learning as a wicket-keeper or as a wicketer, as a fielder, that is very important. But I'm really happy for Rishabh, the way he batted today. It was a really special knock.